So let's go down on four again, using the steps. Stairs, how do you want to say it? Upstairs. Ooh, let's go in the elevator. Well, if you go in the elevator, you'll need a lift key, which will say, like, it appears to need a key. And that key is a lip key, so we can't really use the elevator. So we have to go the other way and try to find it. Luckily, I know where to find it. The Team Rocket Grunt has one, so if I go down these steps, I'm pretty sure it's the right room. Is it? Oh, there's the puzzle. Shoot. What's down here? Another Rocket Grunt, of course. Of course there's another Rocket Grunt coming at us. I don't care for your dialogue right now, Rocket Grunt. So yeah, it's just a battle. I'm a chop, okay. There you go for the Thunderbolt. And let's see. I should have, like, put in the yellows, I think. Or reds. Cool, I'll take it. And let's use Shockwave on it to finish it off. And it hits. So awesome. And then my chop will go down. Nice. Okay, here's another Machop. Maybe I can get a critical hit this time on this Machop. You never know. Aw, man. Oh well. It's gonna lower Thunder's defense by one stat. By one stage, I should say. Shockwave, it hits. Awesome. Because it always hits unless it's you're in the air, underwater, underground. That's good to know. And then that Machop goes down as well. Maybe if you Team Rocket Grunt. Okay, about your dialogue again, sorry. Thanks for 672 Pokedollars though. Right here is a TM21 Frustration. Now that move, it gets more powerful the more your Pokemon hate. The Pokemon you teach hates you. Which I don't really, I'm gonna use that because I want all my Pokemon to like me and stuff and be happy. So I won't be using that TM. Go this way. Something down here. Huh? Nope. It's not. Go down here and get this item, I guess. These are rare candy. They're worth picking up. I think I have to go all the way back around now. Okay, hold on. I think I know what to do. This one, and then line these up right. This one, I guess. Here's a Rocket Grunt, let's battle him. Stop building Team Rocket something. I didn't click too fast, sorry. The Team Rocket you're going to face. It's optional, but I kind of like battling them all. Choose Thunderbolt. There we go. The Rattata will go down. So close to level 26. Level 27, I should say. Thunderbolt again. Finish this eradicate with a Hyper Fang. Or not Hyper Fang, but Shockwave, I should say. Let's use Quick Attack. Yes. Hey, Thunder stays alive and not fainted. And the Shockwave hits. It should knock it out. Yeah, and then Pikachu grew level. Thunder grew level 27. Nice. Drowsy, okay. Lay your Thunderbolt on that Drowsy. Use another Thunderbolt on that Drowsy. Well, if Confusion doesn't faint us. Yay, Thunder stayed on. Thunder was able to hold on, I should say. Okay, thanks for 640 Pokedollars. I feel like I got a lot of grunts today. I'm thinking at exactly 640 Pokedollars. So, I'm gonna use a Super Potion on Thunder. And I'm gonna switch up my team a little bit, so let's see here. I'll switch to Fumi. Right here's another item. It's a black glasses, so this is the power of dark type moves. I don't really have a dark type really, so I probably won't use it. But I'm not saying for sure I won't. Here is another item. It's a max E with it. Not ether, my bad, max ether. And right here, this guy we talked about, we need to talk to this guy, but we're gonna get TM 49 snatched first and then battle him. The elevator doesn't work. Who has the lift key? I'm guessing you, since you look suspicious. You're not like the last grunt that I can battle before using the elevator, of course. But I can't use the elevator without the lift key. I'm pretty sure you have it. Let's use airways. From the coughing. Your sludge, ooh. And she's another alias then, yeah. Luckily, Fumi didn't get poisoned there. The coughing dies down. Fumi grows to level 28. And he has another Pokemon, okay. Zubat. Okay. I use alias on that Zubat. And one hit KO, they're nice. So yeah, no, he says. Thanks for 672 Pokedollars. Oh no, I dropped the lift key. Too bad for you. Got the lift key. Nice. And not bag, but Pokemon. I'll put go switch to Blaster. And we can finally go back and use that elevator. I didn't mean to go back down the steps, sorry. Okay. Just do that. Do that. Go to the right. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so if I remember the puzzle, open its, yeah, use this one, and go down here, this one, okay, cool, and we can finally use this elevator over here, which we need to use the elevator, and we need the lift key to beat this place and advance in the story. So yeah, before basement 4, B4, F, I should say. And yeah. Over here is, I think, the Silph Scope or something. No, it's Calcium. We're gonna get the Silph Scope in a second, actually. Take on this Rocky Grunt. I know you. You ruined our plans in Batman Moon. Yeah, I did. I ruined your plans, Team Rocket. What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do about it? Okay, he's gonna battle us, of course. Okay, Sandshrew. Okay. I can handle Sandshrew. Blaster can handle Sandshrew. She's Water Pulse. Should want to KO it though, but I'm not exactly sure. Well, there we go. I shouldn't doubt myself. Sand Slash. Okay, let's use another Water Pulse. Level 4 my Sandshrew, I see. And it KOs it, okay. Cool. Oh, 802 experience points. That's a lot. I think that's the most experience points we got so far from my training Pokemon in a Pokemon battle. Even if it's a Team Rocket Grunt, man. Let's go for the Mega Kick. Hits. Okay, let's see how much this does. Okay, it does a little bit over half. Okay. It's gonna lower Blaster's defense stat by one stage, but that's okay. Let's go for the Water Pulse now. Hits, and it should knock out the Ekans. Yeah, there we go. Burned again. Well, I didn't really use fire Pokemon or fire type moves on you, but okay. Thanks for 736 Pokemon. And we have to battle you two to get this gate to be opened. How can you not see the beauty of our evil? Well, I think you guys are silly sometimes. I mean, take Jesse and James and Meowth from the Team Rocket team, they're a bunch of silly goofballs sometimes. And sometimes the plans do work, sometimes they don't. It all just kind of depends. Use Water Pulse on this. Ekans. All confused. Yeah. Water Pulse use the Ekans. That's cool. But still use Poison Sting on us. Look for the Water Pulse just so we make sure we can faint it. And this should faint the Ekans, which is a really good thing. Yeah. Well, 28. Okay. Two more Pokemon, okay. Sandshrew, okay, I'm just gonna use Water Pulse on this thing. Okay. And there's one more Pokemon there, Arbok. Okay. Straight Mega Kick. It's awesome. Let's have a bite war. You flinched, Arbok, ha 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 ha. Choose another bite. Okay, Arbok's gonna lower Blaster's defense stat by one stage. That's cool, I guess, but we came out on, we're the top biter, Arbok, haha. Defeated Team Rocket Grunt, of course. Arg, thanks for 736 Booker dollars. And, let's see, there's a boss fight coming up. I wanna make sure I am prepared. I should be okay, actually, overall. I wanna switch up my Pokemon, though. Put Phoebe up front. And let's take on this guy. We don't know the name is yet. So, I must say, I'm impressed you got here. Team Rocket captures Pokemon from around the world. They're important tools for keeping our criminal enterprise going. I am the leader, Giovanni. For your insolence, you will feel a world of pain. Okay. Well, what about then, Giovanni? Boss Giovanni. He's gonna send an arc level 25. Okay. I'm gonna use Giga Drain on this thing. I have one more Giga Drain, so hopefully it'll hit. I hope I don't jinx it. I mean, not jinx it, not hit it, you know. Not happen, you know. But yeah, there goes the Onix. And Phoebe gained all her HP back. See, I think it's also Kangaskhan and a Rhyhorn. There's a Rhyhorn. I'm gonna go for the Bolt Seed. It's about a Giga Drains, but that's okay. Oh, could quit. Nice. There goes the Rhyhorn. Didn't even stand a chance because I had got lucky critical hit it. Just at the right time, you know? The King is Kong, okay. I'm gonna need a Spore on this thing to put it to sleep. Okay, Mega Punch is gonna hurt a bit. It's gonna do a decent amount. I'll get it half, basically, so yeah. Okay, I'm gonna just spam cut now or something. Well, let's hope it stays asleep for like 5 turns at least. To cut, what would that do? Okay, I'm just gonna spam cut. Of course, what's this with, Pokemon just waking up really fast when I put him to sleep? He's a bite, okay. Cut them. Make a punch again, oh man, that's gonna faint Phoebe. Okay. That's okay, Phoebe put up a good fight. No, take some rest. Pikachu or... I'm gonna send that Pikachu so I can paralyze this Kangaskhan because it's really powerful. Level 29 even too. Just Thunder Wave. Hopefully, in the same turn, it'll be paralyzed so it can't move. I'll be using Mega Punch, of course. Okay, Thunder's going down. Go to Chelsea then. Let's go for the... Let's go for Hyper Beam, baby. It hits, awesome. Okay, now Chelsea has to recharge. So Chelsea will probably take 2 Mega Punches. And yeah, Chelsea has to recharge. Mega Punch again. Oh, okay. Well, okay. So... can't use Shadow Ball because, you know, Kangaskhan is normal type. So, and normal types don't get affected by ghost type moves. Like Shadow Ball. For example, right there. I'm gonna go for the Thunderbolt then. Hopefully you can be paralyzed for a turn or something, that'd be nice. Of course you're not being paralyzed for another turn. Okay, so let's just do a Thunderbolt. I think one more Thunderbolt should do it, if not another one after this, because it didn't seem to do that much. We got the critical hit though, awesome. We got a critical hit at the right time, yay. Yeah, and Chelsea's almost level 28. What? This can't be. Thanks for the 2900 Poke Dollars, man. Boss Giovanni. I see that you raise your Pokemon with utmost care. A child like you would never understand what I hope to achieve. I shall step aside this time. I hope we meet again. Okay. He's leaving the Silphscope too, which is why we need to go through the Lavender's Town Pokemon Tower so we can see the ghost. Because, like, if you go there before you get the Silphscope and it's in your key items pocket in your bag, then. You know, it'll, the ghosts will appear instead of, like, Ghastlies that are supposed to appear. But if you have the Silphscope now, like me, it'll appear as Ghastlies instead of ghosts. And you can't harm the ghosts, if you don't, because you can't see them first of all, and then they don't like can't catch him either because it just says a ghost has appeared. Now that we have the stethoscope, we can actually see the ghastlies and all that. So that'll be interesting. And yeah. Oh, we got this guy right here. We have a friend again, Chelsea. I blast it front. I'll let Blaster just finish off this last team record grunt. He's waiting for you at the exit, basically. Are you lost, you little mouse? Well, no, I just beat your boss in a Pokemon battle, and he kind of fled. I guess you kind of just stayed behind because you didn't get the message to leave. Aye. Almost all the Rock Against just still haven't left yet, but I don't know. They should have. Probably in the programming when Giovanni left, then everyone should have left too, with winning all the Rocket Grunts, but who am I to judge? I could be completely wrong on that. Could quite awesome. There we go, nice. Coughing, okay, let's use another Water Pulse on this coughing. And it should do half, or put in the reds, that's even better. Not poison gas. Okay, that's cool. Just be like that then, fine. I'm still gonna be hurt by the poison. Let's go for a bite then. Bite, yeah. A bite at dinner, no, I'm just kidding. Okay, level 29 for Blaster, awesome. Beat if your team rocket grunt the last one. Why? Because I wanted you to beat you and you were blocking the exit, so it's like a quiet battle. When I go outside the, the elevator. But by the way, thanks for the 704 Poké Dollars.